Shruti Gupta. I'm here for Venture Crawl. And today we'll be taken to different startup companies, inspiring us to start our own business in London.
Today I've come down to see what's going on with the behind the scenes of all these businesses, because I've got my own interest and business ideas. So today's been a great opportunity for me to actually find out and learn how can I build, how can I work upon my little ideas that I've got right now.
Today I've seen how creativity, entrepreneurship is work. We started off at Campus London, and then we head off to Amazon Fashion. While doing that on the bus, we have speakers who gave us like a lot of insight on how should we tackle our business to start up.
And we've gotten a chance to see how they set up their businesses and what they do to make them successful, which gives me a chance to pick up on and take it away and maybe try and incorporate it into my own ideas that I've got.
The main thing is being inspired. Sometimes we get stuck where we'd know where to start. And I think this is the main thing, knowing people's journey to be inspired with.
I came today to get an insight into what's involved in setting up a business. It's easy to have ideas, but to have the fundamentals of what goes into it and to know more about what happens behind the scenes is what really drew me into wanting to apply to become part of the London Venture Crawl.
As someone who wants their own business, it's quite interesting to find information about other startups and what they feel helped them in their journey to become better and what they learned along the way.
It's very, very important for us to do events like this because it gives us a big platform to network, to inspire ourselves and to keep going for our business in London.
In the day and age where entrepreneurship is strongly encouraged, we don't have a lot of access to information about how to go about it. The importance of ensuring that we have trips like this is to just kind of prep us and let us know what's in store. We always get the pretty stories, but we don't really get the real core of what actually happens. And I think we need to be prepared about things like that.
It's given us a chance now to go away and take what we've got to others, which means that we're spreading the word of how important and useful this trip has been.